evening and welcome to the Mishnock Barn. All right, so it is Friday night at the Mishnock Barn. And we're going to start out with the partner dances, straight to Hello, and a dance called Sassy Shannay. All right, well, we'll go dark for a little bit after that and come back at 8. Wild Nights line dance, Central Standard Time line dance. All right, all fun stuff. Let me put this out of the way. Let me call out my partner. Is there a beautiful girl named Kelly in the crowd? Are you from the Hard Rock Cafe?
Hamburg.
Wonderful place. Okay, so this dance is called Straight to Hello, and it goes to a song called Straight to Hell. We try to keep it nicer. All right, so she's going to get in close social position. And what we're doing is we're going to be going around in a circle. But for now, as we teach it, we're going to go down line of dance. So we're going to say forward line of dance is going to be towards the 12 o'clock thing. Now, I'll turn her sideways just for a minute because she doesn't stay in close social position for long. So it'll make more sense going straight down in a minute. But how the dance starts is with a rocking chair. And gentlemen are going to rock forward left as she rocks back right, one, replace two. And then I'm going to rock back as she rocks forward, three, replace four. All right, so that's her steps. Rock one, replace two, rock three. And it's opposite footwork, leading with my left foot, her right foot. Then I'm going to turn a lady down line of dance, five, six. Notice I'm getting ready to pick up the other hand, the free hand. And we're going to shuffle forward, seven and eight. And now she's on my side. All right? So now we'll do it this way. Remember, ladies, you're rocking back. We're both in a rocking chair, but ladies, rock step first leads with her rock back on the right foot. Five, six. Ready, rocking chair. One, two, three. Turn the lady. Five, change hands and shuffle. Seven and eight. And we're going forward. Weights on the outside foot, my left, her right. Seven and eight. Try it again. Rocking chair. Five, six. Ready, begin. Rock one, two. Two step, turn the lady. Five, then shuffle forward, seven, and eight. Now from here, we're going to walk forward two steps. My right, her left, steps forward one. And then we step forward two. I'm kind of prepping, weights on my left, because we're going to finish this eight count with three shuffles. Three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Now they're going to be turning shuffles. I'm going to be turning left. She's going to be turning right. So we'll turn and release the hand. Three and keep turning. Five and six, shuffle forward, seven and eight. Eight. All right, so let's get back closer to the camera. So we did two steps forward, right, left, from gentlemen, left, right, for the ladies, right? So we're going to step one, two, shuffle three, and four. No. Left, right, sorry. My left, her right. Ready, two steps. Left, right. Shuffle left, then turn. Turn, cha-cha-cha. And the weight is on my left to her right. I knew we were going to change weight sooner or later. Yeah, you could just do three shuffles forward, as Kelly just pointed out. Let's get back into closed position. We'll take smaller steps now. Y'all can see our feet, right? Good. Rocking chair. Ready, his left to her right. One, two. Two steps to turn the lady and changing hands. Now shuffle, seven, and walk two steps. One, two, shuffle three, and turning five and six, seven and eight. We're going straight to hell on this one, aren't we? Yeah, she likes the demo. You're saying, what is wrong? Well, it's kind of been a warm day here. Now, again from the top, we're trying to straighten you out. We were just doing this dance. Five, six, and a rocking chair. One, two, and turn the lady two steps. Change the hands and shuffle, then walk twice. One, shuffle forward right. Now turn. That was his footwork. Seven and eight. So that turn is coming inside, cha-cha-cha, and picking up the hand. Yes? Now that we messed you up 100 times, we're going to do it again from the top. Five, six, and a rocking chair. Rock, replace. Remember, it's the opposite footwork. She turns, change hands, and then shuffle. Walk two steps. My right, my left, shuffle my right. Then I turn right, she turns left. And we come back around. All right. Did we fix the problem? Did we fix the problem? One more time. 5, 6, rocking chair. 1, 2, turn the lady. 5, 6, shuffle. 7 and 8. So now we're going to take 2 steps forward. It's her left, my right. 1, 2. Now we're going to bring the hand through, right? She's like, no. She's like, no, no, no. Here we go. 5, 6, ready, rocking chair. 1, 2. Maybe it's hard to do it slow. 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Turn any way you want. We're going to go into the next pattern. We're going to do a step forward, lock behind, and rock, replace, shuffle side. Do that again. So it's my left to right that's going to do a forward. We're going to lock behind. So it's going to be a step lock and rock. So we're going to and then rock forward, my right, her left, and face each other and shuffle side together, side. Do it again. Step, lock, and rock. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Now we're getting to a rock step here, and ladies are actually going to cross over with her right foot in rock. As the gentleman crosses his left foot behind in rock, replace. That'll change our direction, right? So notice I'm crossing my left behind with a rock step. She's crossing her right over with a rock step. Okay? Because she's going to be turning, and I'm going to be weaving. Step, lock, and rock. Let's do that 8 count. My left to right. Ready, and 1, 2, and rock. 3, replace. 4, shuffle side. She crosses over. He rocks behind. 7, 8. All right. Let's try to add that. See if we get those turns right. 5, 6. Ready, rocking chair. 1, 2, 3, 4. Turn of 5. Turn of 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5 and 6, 7, lock and rock. 1, 2, and 3, face your partner. 5 and rock, 7, 8. All right. Again from the top. And we're going to try to take smaller steps. 5, 6. I think we're supposed to be turning in. She's looking at me like, I think we're supposed to be turning in. Ready, rock. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3. And 4. I think we are supposed to be turning in, right? But it doesn't really matter. Lock and rock. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. So we've literally turned different ways. So whichever way you like. Okay, from the rock step. So she's crossing over with her rock on 7, 8. As he crosses behind with her rock, 7, 8. So I'm going to turn the lady. 1, I'm going to cross behind 2. 3, crossover, 4. So, gentlemen, we're just doing a weave down line of dance. Side, behind, side, and front. All right. We're turning the lady because she just crossed over as I rocked behind. So it's her right foot. She's turning right, and she's going to complete a full turn with a quarter, half, quarter, and crossover. So we're both crossing over on count 8 or in front. Yes? Let's try it. We're going to do it from the rock step. And she's going to rock in front with her left, with her right, with my left rocks behind. So we're going to rock 7, replace 8. Now I'm going to turn a weaving. 1, 2, 3, 4. And notice at this point, the last 8 count, I'm going to put my right hand and get back into basically starting position, if you want, with a closed social position. And I'm going to cross in front of her. As she does a small shuffle forward, right, left, right, I'm going to get right in front of her, left, right, left. So I cross over in front of her, and my momentum is bringing me out, and I'm just going to turn and triple in place, bringing her around, cha, 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 and now we're ready to do our rocking chair. All right, so we're not really traveling too much on that final turn. We both had and crossed in front with her left and my right. So my left's light, and I'm just going to get right in front, face to face. So I am turning a quarter turn right and shuffling cha-cha-cha. And I'm coming out to the side. Her right foot now is between my legs, and I'm going to turn and triple cha, cha, cha. And then we're going to go into the beginning of the dance, rock, replace, rock, replace. So remember, we don't want to be traveling too far. In other words, let's do it from the with the weave, yeah. So I'm going to get in front now. So I'm going to demonstrate what happens if we're moving too far down the line of dance and I'm bringing it around, and now we're going to do a rock step and stop. So you don't want to travel far on that. You want to cross over, gentlemen. Cha-cha, bring around, nice and easy. Notice I stayed in place with that cha-cha, cha-cha-cha, right, left, right. And then rock, replace. Okay. The big controversy is on which way to turn. So as I said, on those three shuffles, you know, whichever way you want to turn. In or out. Ready, rocking chair. One, two, turn the lady, changing hand shuffle. Then two steps. One, two, three, and four, five, and six. Step, lock, and rock. One, two, and three. Shuffle side. She crosses over. He rocks behind. Here's the turn. He's weaving. Then I'm going to cross over. Five and six, seven and eight. It does use a lot of dance floor. We'll try to take smaller steps. Five, six, ready, rock. One, two, turn that lady. Five, six, seven, and walk. One, two, shuffle. Three and four, five. I like that way better. Lock and rock. One, two, and three. Face your partner, shuffle. Crossing rock. Here's the weave. As she turns, you keep them hands connected, and then bring around, and a rocking chair. We made it all the way to 12 o'clock. Okay, so as I said earlier, whichever way you want to do it, you're in your living room probably. Nobody's watching. But I do believe the turn does go in. So I do believe we're walking, and then we do a prep shuffle, and then a turning shuffle. Okay? And that sets you up for the lock steps. So if you look at the step sheet, you'll probably see it that way. Walk, walk. Let's try it. So we walk, walk, a prep shuffle, turning, and turning. And now it sets you better up when you turn inside for the step, lock, and rock, replace, cha, cha, cha. Notice I'm crossing behind with that rock. So that's just a muscle memory thing. So we're going to try to keep turning in towards each other after the first prep shuffle of the three shuffles. Five, six, in a rocking chair. One, two, three. Turner out and to the side. Walk one, prep shuffle. Three and turn. Five and six. Lock and rock. One, two, and turn. Shuffle side. He rocks behind. She crosses over. She turns. He weaves. One, two. He crosses in front of her. Five and six. Bring her around and rock, replace, rock, replace. All right. We're going to try it a few times around in a circle. All right. So we can kind of keep going a few times. Hopefully you have a little circle you can maneuver around in. His left to right. Five, six, ready, rock. One, two, three, turn the lady. Five, six, shuffle. Seven, two steps. Prep, shuffle, then bring the hand through. You're facing each other, turn around. Lock and rock now. One, two, and face her, shuffle side. He crosses behind, she crosses over. She turns, he weaves. One, two, three, cross in front of her. Five and six, bring her around and begin. One, two, three, turn her. Five, six, seven, two steps. Prep, shuffle, three and four. Five and six, lock and rock it. One, two, and rock. Quarter turn, shuffle side. She goes over, he goes behind. She turns. One, two, three. Get in front of her. Five, bring her around. Rocking chair. One, two, three. Turn the lady. Five, six, seven, and walk. Prep, shuffle, then turn. Five and six, step, lock, and rock. Forward, cross behind, and rock forward, replace. Quarter, cha, 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 and you rock. Turn the lady. One, two, three, get in front of her. Five and six, one more time, rock. One, two, three, turn her. Five, change hands, walk twice, prep, shuffle, bring the hands through. Five and six, lock and rock. One, two, and three, shuffle side, crossing rock. Turn the lady, he weaves, out, behind, out in front, cross in front with a shuffle and a cha-cha-cha. Whew, we made it. Hopefully we didn't mess you up too much. Gives you options. Are you ready for music? Okay. Just keep trying it. We're going to keep calling it for you. We're going to go around a circle. One, three, and five, six. Rocking chair. Turn the lead.
Just west of the tracks.
Walk. Rep shuffle. Turn. Lock and rock. Step. Lock and rock. Put a shuffle. Rock step. She turns. Get in front with a shuffle. Bring around with a shuffle. Begin to rock.
She said, son,
turn her.
Won't you go outside?
Walk it.
I got a man.
Turn it.
Over tonight.
Lock and rock. One, two, and three. Quarter shuffle. Rock step.
He
weaves. Side behind, side in front. Cross over. Get it. Bring around and begin. Rock.
So I go down.
Turn that
to the
lady. Two steps.
And hang around. Prep
shuffle.
All my friends.
Shuffle turns. Lock and rock. Shuffle side and rock. She turns, he weaves. Cross over with a cha cha cha, cha cha cha, and rock.
I come in
turn,
at 5
changing hands. Walk it twice. Shuffle, prep, and turn.
For me. She said, where have you been?
Shuffle side and rock. Turn the lady.
She
one,
said,
two, three, four. Get in front. Begin. Rock it.
And I'm going
turn.
Straight to hell.
Walk.
Just
shuffle.
Like
turning. Lock and rock. Shuffle side and rock. She turns, she weaves. Two triples, get in front. Bring around and begin.
I'm going straight to hell.
Walk. Shuffle. Turn. Lock and rock. Shuffle side and rock. Turn the baby. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Rocking chair. Walk it, shuffle, turn, lock it, rock it, shuffle side,
understand.
Get in front, bring around, rocking chair,
the neighbors were all
she turns,
in a stir.
Two steps and a shuffle,
about
turning shuffle, step rock and rock, step
and
rock and rock, step shuffle side and rock,
so it seems.
He weaves, she turns. Get in front of her, bring around, begin.
Next door, a girl, she lived about the same age
turning
as me.
Turning shuffles, lock and rock.
And asked me to
shuffle
come
side.
On stairs for a seat.
She turns one, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight, and rock.
And just then,
five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and eight. One, two, and three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Begin.
I'm going straight to hell.
Walk.
Just like my mama said.
Rock and rock. Shuffle side and rock.
Turn.
Get in front of her. Bring her around. Begin.
I'm going straight to hell.
Walk, prep,
just like
turn.
My mama said.
Rock.
I'm going
shuffle side and rock. She turns. One, two, three, four, five, and six, and seven. Begin. Walk. Turning. Step, lock and rock. Step, cha 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 and rock. Step. One, two, three, four. Joe and Prudence, you should be doing this.
Stars came out and warned me so as I walked on down the road.
Step,
50
lock
bucks
and rock.
And a suitcase steered me
one,
clear.
One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and rock and jam.
She took my hand as we walked into the sun. A new day's promise had just begun. We'll make it alone, whether you like it or not. And I turned around and shouted, help me, mama.
Begin.
Cause I'm going straight to hell. Just like my mama said, I'm going straight.
dig in and rock.
I'm going straight to hell, just like my mama said.
Rock and rock.
I'm
shuffle side and rock.
Turn
the lady. Get it on. Bring around. Dig in.
I'm going straight to hell, just like my mama said.
Yep. Rock and rock. Wow, he made it good. It's a fun song. Fun dance. I know it's Joe and Prudy's, one of their favorite dances. All right, we're going to do Sassy Shannay. Nancy Verbrick choreographed this. It's one that we've been doing here for at the Mishnock Barn many years. Decades. And it was a lot of fun songs. I think we're going to use 455 Rocket. There are other songs on the paperwork, and you can do it to many, many songs. It's a fun dance. It's not terribly hard. So, we're going to start this dance off in side-by-side position, leading with our left foot. So it's leg footwork, leading with your left foot. We're both going to shuffle forward twice. He's going to do small shuffles, two more shuffles or triples as he turns her out in front of him. All right, so we'll lead with the left foot. We're in side by side. We both shuffle forward left, one and two, right, three and four. Now we're going to keep both hands connected. She's going to turn right as the left hand's going to go over her head, five and six. She turns to shuffle back, seven and eight. So now she is in front of me. Not directly in front of me, you know, slightly on her side, if you will. But don't worry so much about that. The hands are crossed, left on top. Because remember, she went under that left arm, slowly doing two more shuffles. So all four shuffles for both of us will travel down line of dance. That's why she turns and goes back with her shuffle. Gentlemen, just shorten your shuffles, your last two shuffles, up enough to let her get out there. Let's try it. With the left foot, two forward for both of us. Smaller shuffles with the man as he sends her out. Keeping both hands connected. Ready, shuffle. One and two, three. She turns out, five and six, seven and eight. All right, so we both end with the weight on the right foot. We both have our left foot light. One more time. Ladies are turning clockwise or right. Five, six with the left, shuffle forward. One and two. Two more, send her out. Five and six, seven and eight. So notice I kept going forward, but I shortened up my steps. So now what's gonna happen, we're gonna release the upper hand. Gentlemen, we never have the upper hand, so release it. It's gone. We're gonna keep right hands connected. And we're both gonna vine left. Now, actually, we're having four vines now. We'll show you some different ways to do them, but at first, we're going to keep it simple with four regular grapevines. So we have our left foot light. We're going to do a small one, and remember, now we're facing each other. So when I go left, I'm going to go towards the center. She's going to go towards the outside. You're going to your left side. Ready, vine left, side behind, side touch your right. All right, so we did a small vine. Now we're just going to vine again. So she's going to pass in front of me. I'm going to pass behind, well, in front of each other. Right? But she's forward line of dance of me. So we're just going to pass each other, vining right, side behind, side touch. And notice we just switched hands as we went by. We got two more vines. Vine left, cross behind, switching hands. Vine right, cross behind, side. And we switched hands, right? And now we have left hands connected. So we added four vines. Let's try it from the top, keeping it simple right now. Two forward shuffles, two more shuffles, sending the lady out. Four vines. Leading with your left, ready, in. One and two, three, left over, turn around. Five and six, both vine left. One, two, touch and then vine right. Five, six, touch and then vine left. One, two, three, vine right. Five, six, seven, eight. Okay? So a lot of people will add turning vines on the last three. So there are options there, right? We send her out, and we have this hand up. She's correct. So I told you about the upper hand. Anyways, so what's going to happen here is we're both going to start with a straight vine. We'll release the upper hand and both vines to our left. Now from here, we can both do three more turning vines. The gentleman could continue to do straight vines, and the lady could do turning vines. You can mix and match it up. They are four vines. The first one, both do straight, no turns. Here's the second one. So we could both turn. Now these will be correct turns. It's your right toe that's touched. So you're going to turn a full turn right with a quarter, half, quarter. Picking up now, left hand's in touch. And now my left toe's touched, her left toe's touched. So now we're going to turn left, full turn. And then we're going to, one more turning vine, turn two, three. So there's four of them, right? Now she could turn and I could just vine, right? If you don't want to turn, guys. Or he could turn and she could just vine. So you can mix it up. But you know there's four vines. So if you're just getting started, keep it simple. Do straight vines. If you've been dancing for a while, you want to add turning vines, go right ahead. All right? I think the turning vines are a little bit more fun. So then we're going to end up with left hands connected. Now what I like to do is connect butterfly style. That's not a term. Anyways, we have a left foot light. What we're going to do now is a windmill style turn around, pinwheel turn around. And to get all the way around, you want to lock elbows. So you want to make the radius smaller. So you'll lock elbows as you start turning, which makes it easy to go all the way around. And we're doing four shuffles all the way around, right? So we did four shuffles and came back to where we were. Locking elbows, just making that circle smaller so you can get around quickly. No dawdling. Get back to where you started. Let's try those four shuffles. Ready? And one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. And you made it back. All right, so let's get that far. Two shuffles forward, two more shuffles, sending the lady out. Four vines. First one straight, other three is up to you. And then the pinwheel turn. Side by side position, both leading with the left foot. Ready, two shuffles forward, one and two. Two more, sender out, left over, five and six. Both vine left, one, two. You can turn or vine right, five, six, seven. Turn or vine left, one, two. Turn or vine right, five. Around the pole with the pinwheel, one and two. Connecting elbows, five and six, seven and eight. It just makes it easy getting all the way around. So now we're going to add hip bumps, one, two, three, four, and then five, six, seven, eight. So we're doing two in hips for one, two, and two out hips away from our partner, three, four, and then four single hips in five, out six, in seven, out eight. Remember, these are weight changes. Hip bumps are weight changes, so you want to make sure you do the weight changes, especially on count eight. You'll end with the weight on your right foot. You will have your left foot light and available. So we're bumping two in, and the weight's on the left. We're switching the weight to the right, two hips to the right. Single bumps, left, right, weight's on the left, weight's on the right. So you clearly have that left foot light. You're going to need it light, okay? Now, the simple way to end the dance, because we have one eight count left, you're going to turn a quarter, turn to face your partner, step, touch your right toe, connecting your right hands momentarily, and then you're going to turn back a quarter turn where you just were and touch your left toe. Right, so let's do those step touches. They lead with your left foot, and they are correct turns, quarter turn, quarter turn. So we turn left, and then touch the right toe next to your left, and then you turn right and touch the left toe next to your right. Okay? Now, the easy way to get back into side-by-side position is, gentlemen, basically you're going to do four steps in place, and the ladies are going to do four steps just walking under. We'll keep this hand connected. Again, I'm showing you the easy way. Remember, side by side, she needs to get over to my right. So I'm going to step in place four steps as she walks, left, right, left, right. And if you noticed, especially on the last step, I stepped into side by side. So you're taking four steps basically in place, but you're also getting back into starting position. So we had our left foot light, and she's going to go under this arm. We do four steps, five, six, seven, eight. Ready? Walk her home 5, 6, 7, 8. And we're ready with the left foot to do the two shuffles and start the dance over again. All right. So let's take it from the pinwheel. Remember to lock elbows so you can get around. It's going to be a full turn with four shuffles. And the turns are going to go counterclockwise. Ready, four shuffles. Left, 1 and 2. Right, 3 and 4. 5 and 6. Double bumps in. 1. Double out. Single bumps. 5, 6. Face your partner. Step touches. Face your partner. Then go back away. Just walk her home. 5, 6, 7. And I step forward on my right on 8. She does too, but I get into side by side, ready to shuffle left and start the dance over again. Let's take it from the top. So we're going to do these two shuffles. We'll try to take smaller steps so we can stay in the camera a little bit easier. 5, 6. Ready, shuffle forward left. 1. Shuffle forward right. Shuffle forward as you turn around. 5 and 6. Release the left hand and vine left. 1, 2. Vine, or you can turn a full turn right. 6. Vine, or you can turn a full turn left. Up to you, right? Vine or turn. Elbows around, pinwheel turn. 1 and 2. 3 and 4. 5 and 6. Double bumps in and out. 1, 2. Single bumps. 5. Quarter turns to face your partner away. Face your partner. Bring her home. 5, 6, 7, 8. All right. So the ending now. Again, you can make it more interesting or difficult, however you want to call it. So on the paperwork, it does give you the easy version, which we're showing you now, or we showed you earlier. But if you want, you can both turn 5, 6, 7, 8. Notice we both did a turn into side by side. So it is definitely more difficult to do it that way. Some of you obviously won't have a problem. So we do the quarter turn to face our partner with step touch in a way. And then we turn 5, 6, 7, 8. One thing I want to say to the ladies is when you're coming around with that turn, if you're going to do it that way, keep that hand shoulder height so that I can easily pick it up, right? You have a question? You had your hand raised. Oh, she's showing you. So we'll try it again. The difficult way, we both are turning. They are both correct turns. We're both turning left, right? Gentlemen kind of staying in place, ladies coming across. We're going to do it from the quarter turn touches, the final 8 count. Ready, face your partner with a step, touch, step. We'll both turn 5, 6. Notice the hands there, and you shuffle. Notice as we're coming around, gentlemen, she's got that right hand up there for you. So it's up to you which way you do the turn. And recapping that, the easy way is just walking under this left arm, and she'll give me the right hand there. So it's certainly a lot easier. And the trickier way is with the turn, both turn around. And of course, as you're coming around, gentlemen, you got to see where that right hand is and where she is. So it's up to you. Either way, you can do the 4 vines or do 1 vine and then turning vines for the last 3. And the same thing at the end of the dance. I think when we dance it to music, we'll probably keep it simple at first. We'll do a couple of times, keeping it simple, and I'll even call the simple stuff. And we'll do that right now. So we'll see if we can get 2 in by the time we get to 12. And remember, we'll keep it simple. I might tell you what you can do, but our footwork will keep it simple for you. Lead with the left. Ready. 2 forward shuffles. 1 and 2. Turn the lead out. 2 more shuffles. 5 and 6. Release left hands and vine left. 1, 2. Touch and then vine right. 5, 6. Touch and then vine left. 1, 2. One more vine. For a total of 4. Around the pole, pinwheel shuffles. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. Double bumps in and out. 1, 2, 3. Single bumps. 5, 6. Face your partner. Quarter turn, step touch. Come back. She's just going to walk under. 5, 6, 7. Step 8. Shuffle 1 and 2. Turn the lady out. 5 and 6. 4 vines. Vine left. 2, 3. Vine right. 6, 7. Vine left, turn a vine, pinwheel turn around that pole, elbows locked so you can get around easier. 5 and 6, hip bumps, double in and out. 1, 2, single bumps. 5, 6, quarter turn, step touches. 1, 2, walk her home. 5, 6, 7, 8. So remember, it ends 5, 6, 7, 8. Four steps. No triples at the very end. And then you start with the triple steps. All right? How are we doing with that? Ghislaine's out there? I think we're teaching tomorrow, right? I think for Rob Fowler. We're teaching with him tomorrow. Here it's going to be at 10 in the morning. But if you check out Rob Fowler, he has all sorts of workshops he does. So go on, find out what's going on. And we're actually going to be teaching a new partner dance tomorrow. Well, hopefully we'll perfect it tonight and we'll be ready. Yeah, it's a virtual thing. Yeah, she'll share it on this. And we got Germany and Netherlands and hello. Hopefully you're doing well, you're staying active, and you're patient enough to get through what we're having to get through. And we'll all get through it together. It seems like it's going to be forever before we dance together, but you know how fast time goes. Time keeps on ticking, ticking, ticking into the future. Oh, anyways, now that we talk too much, we're going to have to walk through the dance one more time. 5, 6 with the left. 2 shuffles forward. 1 and 2. Turn the lady out in front. 5 and 6. 4 vines. Vine left. 1. You can turn or vine right. 5, 6. You can turn or just straight vine left. 1, 2. 1 more vine. Elbows around the pole. Pinwheel turn with 4 shuffles. An 8 count of hip bumps, doubles and singles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Step, touches, face your partner. 1, 2. Walk her home. 5, 6, 7, 8. Shuffle. And as I said, many, many West Coast swing-ish kind of songs this is good for. We're going to use one of the classic ones that we like to do it to, which is 455 Rocket. This one. What are you doing? Oh, we're going to be going around the circle now. That's right. Shuffle. Send her out. Wait a minute. Redo. There is one with a count on it. Maybe that's why it's there. I always miss it. Try to get it. Right here. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2. Send her out. Vine left. Turn her vine right. Turn her vine left. One more. Left hands around. Pinwheel. Hip for 8, doubles, he said she singles, face your partner, step touch, walk her home nice and easy, begin, 1 and 2, send her out in front, left over her head, 4 vines, she 2 more, 1 more vine, round the pole, lock those elbows, get around, hip bumps, single bumps, step touches, 4 to turns. Walk her home, 5, 6, 7, 8, shuffle left. Send her out. Vine. Turn her vine now. Turn her vine. One more time. Pinwheel around the pole. Sometimes you clap hands for the people going around. Hips.
Who's junk pile piece of
step touches. She'll turn. I'll
just.
So see, that was another way. Send her out. I kept it easy. She spun. Turn vine. 2 more. 1 more vine.
She might sound like
round the pole. Pinwheel shuffles.
She can teach you a lesson.
Hips for 8.
Just
single bumps. Step touches. So we'll both turn the hard way. Vegan. 1 and 2. Send her out.
Vine left.
Turn a vine. Turn a vine. One more time. Round that pole. Hips.
She was made.
Singles.
Step touches. She grew up Chevrolet.
1 and 2. Send her out.
She was made.
Right, she said she liked that way. Turn a vine. One more vine. Round that pole. Pinwheel turn. Hips. Single bumps. Step touch.
I'm telling you.
I'll just walk and turn her. Send her out.
I cried when that record came.
Fine.
As whiskey,
turn her on.
I thought I heard that angel sing.
One more time. Sounded round like that bowl, pinwheel turn.
Hit the curve and began
hips
to sail. Took out most of the safety
step rail. Touches, face her in a way.
Even the
turn her home. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2. Send her out. One more time.
Very kind you
pinwheel
drive.
Turn.
What a walk you set.
Doubles and single hips.
That turn.
5, 6, 7. 8-step touch.
She was
bring her home. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2. Send her out.
Chevrolet.
Vine left. Turn a vine right. Turn a vine left.
Burn.
One more vine.
Burn.
Pinwheel
oh,
turn.
She's a rocket. She's
hips.
Burn.
Woo! That's a fun dance. Thank you, Nancy, so much for that dance. Great choreography with a partner dance. Yes. So, don't forget, Monday's a beginner night, right? And we do, like, real easy stuff at 7. And at 8 o'clock, beginner, intermediate-ish, try to bring you along. Right now, we're going to go dark. We're going to say goodbye just for 15 minutes or so. Around 8 o'clock, we're going to be back here with Line Dance's Wild Nights Fun Dance. And I think we did that for Italy. And Central Standard Time. Oh, yeah, she says Mexico somewhere. Anyway, the fun dances, great songs. We'll see you soon. So 8 o'clock, look for us. We'll be there, and we'll do some more dancing. Until then, get a drink, have some fun, relax. Bye.